Muslim dispensable must be able, be strong, be powerful, save the world. Just not the world, the face of the universe. Save the universe.
So,
yes. Maybe, maybe we can do that because it is in far distance. But we can think about it. We give solution without our knowledge.
Yes.
Right. In newspaper.
Yes.
Something nearby us, Sarka, we can help you directly. When it is far from, in far distance, we can only write my opinion, but resolution, and take it in internet,
email,
in newspaper, in magazine,
right.
So they get solution. When you a member of the Lama Kingdom, you must berhadapan.
Became face to face.
Face to face. You menghadapi, mempunyai musuh, mempunyai lawan. Ya. Bila kamu penduduk bumi, kamu mempunyai lawan. Lawanmu penduduk langit mereka.
Ya.
Bila kamu repeated. Jadi member definitely kamu punya musuh juga adalah penduduk dunia. You must keep yourself.
Yeah.
You must keep yourself. Yeah. That there is no opposite. There is no tidak punya lawan. Bukan malaikat yang lawannya penduduk bumi, bukan penduduk bumi yang
lawannya malaikat,
tapi menemukan diri yang tidak punya lawan. Tidak punya lawan. Tidak ada the opposite of it, there is no. That is the meaning of Tauhid.
That's the meaning of Tauhid.
You must find yourself out of the two. Community that face-to-face yang berhadapan. Kamu harus mendapatkan dirimu di luar dua yang bertentangan. Kaum malaikat atau kaum bumi, kaum golongan langit atau golongan bumi, permusuhan. Bila kamu golongan langit, kamu ditolak oleh golongan bumi. Bila kamu golongan bumi, kamu ditolak dengan oleh golongan langit.
You must step out of it.
Yeah, I must step out from the two poles to be member of God. Member of God family. That is Ahlullah, keluarga Allah.
Ahlullah.
Ahlullah, that is no opposite. Ahlullah, Ahlullah, keluarga Allah. Ahlu, keluarga. Ahlullah, keluarga Allah. There is no opposite, condition opposite. Allah, there is no. But no one, just only one or two jumlah kecil yang mengetahui itu, hanya sejumlah kecil. Kesadaran manusia yang mengetahui di mana tempatnya itu kecil. So, oleh karena itu, mereka tidak salah. Jadi ahli langit silakan ke tempat. Yang ahli dunia jadi mengumpulkan kekayaan mungkin tapi tidak salah itu tempat. This is your choice. This is your choice. Karena itu ditegakkan oleh Tuhan. Tidak ada ahli dunia, dunia gagal. Tidak ada ahli langit gagal. Supaya kedua-duanya ada, tapi di luar kedua-duanya itu ada Allah, tapi minim.
Tapi kenapa Pak Mo, saya dengar, I heard something that is quite macam macam kira pessimism lah. Macam dia kata seorang sufi kata yang buat kerja yang baik pun dia pun tak ada guarantee yang di akhirat. Betul ke seorang orang tarikat bagi kata kat saya macam mana dia buat amalan pun tapi tak ada guarantee yang dia boleh Allah akan ampun dia dosa. So dia cerita macam tu. So dia kata apa lagi kamu kalau tak buat? Orang yang buat tu tak ada guarantee yang Allah tak akan hapuskan dia lah di neraka ke apa. So what more person who is very poor in religion, he is a man who does his whole life ibadah to Allah. So bila saya, bila dia cakap macam tu pada diri saya, apa ni tarikat, what kind of tarikat is this? I think because I think of Allah as a loving God. Orang yang buat dosa sebanyak satu gunung pun dia boleh ampunkan. Takkan orang yang buat ibadah yang ikhlas dia nak. So macam mana kamu rasa orang tarikat betul ni lah, no guarantee. Even the Sufi also, it's no guarantee that dia. Is it true?
Religion is the one.
that I'm in a law. Religion is not that. But should be out of all laws. Di atas hukum semesta. Di atas hukum semesta. Meskipun fisiknya masih dalam kekuasaan hukum alam, tapi soul-nya rohnya dulu di atas. The ordinary people, common people, body and law ada di hukum, ada di dalam hukum semesta. Tapi ada shot soul, ada makhluk tertentu yang diberitahu tentang adanya dimensi lain.
Yeah.
That is no, Sufi is not religion. Because Sufi only for some people, not for all people. All religion people. Is for all
everyone.
People. Everyone. Sufi not. Sufi not religion. It is way in special so. He is not a member of the world kingdom, and he is not a member of heaven
kingdom. The heavenly kingdom.
So he can
in between.
Yeah.
Where is the two?
Berguna.
Both.
Berguna bagi kedua. Bagi dua kingdom. Berguna bagi orang kafir. Berguna bagi ulama. Berguna bagi orang kafir, berguna bagi ulama. Orang kafir tidak berguna bagi ulama. Ulama tidak berguna bagi orang kafir. Nanti opposite. Tapi Sufi berguna. Dia ada guna bagi dua.
Katanya Michael tadi, saya lupa nak macam Pak Mo, apa the question to Michael. Tapi Pak Mo give the talk in the tape lah yang VCD tu. Pak Mo bagi talk. This may be a stupid question lah, but just tolerate me lah. Okay, mungkin soalan
about special atau special matter. I not talk
it. I know in public.
In public. No.
But
dialogue about who for this.
Benda-benda saya tahu. Tapi macam Pak Mo bagi drama.
Oh,
yang saya dengar di sini tu lah. Okay. Adakah orang-orang tu pandang Pak Mo sebagai ulama?
Yeah.
Atau orang yang baca banyak, someone who read a lot about Sufism, and then
many knowledge.
Because I don't know how, mungkin saya dah tahu, mungkin ada orang yang daripada audience tu yang tahulah, yang nak mendalam. Tapi kebanyakan tu, is it? How do you see them? Like I want to know. How do you see the people who come to the lecture?
Some of them are lucky like me.
Okay.
Yeah, they become a test about me and always. Come regularly,
yes.
But some just left.
So they just take Pak Mo as a man who, like, a lecturer?
Some regard Pak Mo as teacher.
Okay.
As teacher.
But even the ulama or university professors are also teachers. What kind of teacher?
A spiritual teacher.
They know, they recognize.
Yes, yes.
But because they have gone to Banza, they are members lah.
Yeah.
And they have searched for that kind of knowledge. But the people who attend the seminar,
yeah, they after that seminar, they always want to meet, Pak Mo.
Oh, okay.
They keep asking about Pak Mo.
Okay.
They become our member.
Oh, then they become member. Yeah. But not all lah,
Some of them.
But my question is, are there people who regard Pak Mo as a very intelligent man, a clever man? Bermakna dia tak pandang spiritual aspek, dia pandang orang ni atau orang pandai, saya nak belajar pada dia pasal ilmu dia cukup hebat. It's like a professor of chemistry or
I don't know.
Is there anyone who look like that? Pandang macam tu? Mungkin ada lah.
Tak tahu. Mungkin ada tapi saya tak tahu.
That was just a question because it's interesting because we see him differently.
Some
want to know how other people see him.
Someone who has many religion knowledge, called me aliran sesat.
Serius?
Ada yang bilang aliran sesat. Ada yang mengatakan saya ikut dia karena yang di ini penuh nilai-nilai. Dia ingin informasi saya karena dia intelek, banyak nilai-nilai.
Dia bisa nulis. Oke, tetap. Ada yang ada lah, ada yang
banyak.
Ada sekarang besar lah.
Tapi ada yang ulama yang hukum melulu. Dia jangan ikuti itu aliran sesat. Itu ada.
Ada. Itu pada Imam Ghazali pun dong buat macam tu. Pada Ibni Arabi pun dong buat macam tu. So tak ada nothing new lah. For some ulama who cannot understand to make their comment. Tapi saya rasa macam orang macam Pak Mo kan, if you bring kita bawa kita punya ego, memang tak kenal. Kalau kita bawa diri kita, sikap bangga diri, memang kita tak kenal. Kita nampak Zahir saja. Atau Pak Mo this, if they see like that, if I bring my ego, and then I say, what is this man? What is so special? He doesn't have a beard. He doesn't. Maybe what he says is in a book, you know. And he, every day he is reading. So people like to tentang orang yang buruk sangka lah.
Member Barca, best member Barca. Is intellectual. Yeah. His name is Buroki. Ask to the other member. That is the director. Andri. Tanya. Dari mana referensinya Pak Mo? Kok dia bisa banget ada yang baru-baru referensinya apa? In what kind of academy? What kind of university? I never come. I never join with academy.
But now he is the vice president of it.
Very good man lah. Vice president? Yeah.
Andri is the president.
Yes. Who's the president?
Andri.
Andri Aryadi.
Yeah. What position or what is holding? Is a university person or what?
Yes, electrical engineering.
Okay. And Pak Mo is the advisor lah to Barza.
Yeah. Barza is only Medan. It's only ruang. Cuman dimana saya actual itu kepada masyarakat.
Okay.
Itu saya actual.
Yes, okay.
From
actualize.
From purpose. Bisa ambil dari referensi lain.
Iya.
Ini baru. Ya, sesuatu yang something new.
Tapi Pak Mumil Muni sesuai pada period.
Mereka menginginkan, pertama kali mereka kenal saya, ya. Menginginkan menjaring saya, mau. They cannot.
Something like my plan. They put Pak Mo in jail and keep him in my house. Something like that. They put ada similar.
When I come to such community, satu community, satu lingkungan yang sudah ada aturannya. When I come to this, that the structure is broken. Apa yang struktural saya omongkan menghancurkan sistem mereka. So I must build, such communication. Better when I come to organisasi. Organisasi sosial atau politik, broken them.
Understand. the thinking is very different. Okay, tapi Pak Paul dah jadi imam dia.
No, I not imam.
Yeah,
no. Saya terpenjara. Come into a prison.
Yes.
When I become iman, I come into a prison. Something that I want is there is no prison.
That's it.
I must walk and hop. Something but. I have gift to the other. Masa lalu yang sudah saya berikan bukan tempat saya, masa lalu saya tidak boleh menjelaskan saya.
Aku masuk perempuan.
Bagaimana?
Tak boleh duduk.
Apa yang sudah saya berikan adalah masa lalu saya, bukan penjara bagi saya.
Oke.
That prison me.
Yeah, because he must move on.
I continue.
He must move on.
Yeah, he must move on.
So there is no prison.
There's no prison.
Yes.
Ada
ordinary people, yeah. Although they are thinker, ulama, or madhab. The main structure, and the structure is a prison for him. I'm not to be
in the prison.
Yeah, independent. So I'm not tarika. Tarika is a prison for the member of tarika. So I will not. I'm not to tarika. Will not
the the that's why tarikat people will never accept Pak Mo. Because my friend said, how can anyone come to God without tarikat? Ada yang only melalui tarikat. Tapi Miharabi ucapkan jalan ini all without actually they claim that they don't have any masters. They met many people learn, but they're not really kat tarikat.
That this world only in a journey. I walk in my journey. I walk in my drive. Drive for tamasha. The life is tamasha.
Tamasha.
Yang lampu bukan penjara. Yang lampu sudah lampu. Yang akan datang tamasha. Musafir. Just only pass.
Pass through.
I will not build. I will build such a statue of tarikat, such madhab, such.
And make people build a structure and make people follow the structure.
Yes.
And imprison themselves.
Yeah.
Within the structure of their thinking.
Barzakh is not, tarikat is not like organisasi massa that there is ADART, anggaran dasar, anggaran padaka, there is no rule in
Barzakh. Barzakh is like a family.
A family.
So what if, okay, just a question, if a Christian or Hindu wants to join Barzakh, is that okay? And they want to learn from Pak Mo, but they don't want to convert, no. But they can accept his teachings.
Up to this time, there is not.
If that happens, maybe Pak Mo may allow him to become member, no.
But I think some of Pak Mo's people in yang suka skajala kan banyak juga dari Kristen, Pak ya.
Ada.
But they come directly to Pak Mo's house.
Yes.
Wow, masya Allah.
Not to Bazaar in Jakarta. Yeah. They come directly to Pak Mo's.
Someone Christian, I want to be a healer. Give me that, I'm Christian. Give me this. Yeah. must not be messing. you must help the other. You must love the other. So, ajaran-ajaran umum.
General meeting.
General meeting.
Oh, ada. Di kampung.
So there is to from kebatinan kejawan, there is kebatinan Java kebatinan.
Jadi sangat pilih.
Not beautiful.
Ada orang mana? From traditional beliefs.
Kamu depan.
When I in Bandung, there is teacher from Japanese healing, Reiki. Okay, teacher mengikuti saya punya seminar. Dia ambil input dari kan.
Tapi Reiki dia tak gunakan kadam.
Iya, tidak apa-apa. Tapi dia butuh. Yeah. Setelah istirahat. Penting sam semakul personal sam pre before he heal the other what must I yeah, I do what must I do before I heal the other.
Yes.
I keep him.
Oh,
I live with him. So Reiki in Indonesia not pure Reiki but mixed with Islam.
Oh, okay.
Mixed with Islam.
Okay, okay. Not pure Reiki.
Not pure Reiki.
Interesting. Okay, what time do you think that we want to leave for the house? It's up to you. 6:15, 6:20, 6:30, it's up to you.
Maghrib, what time Maghrib?
Maghrib is about 7, after 7. 7:15, 7:20. But we go to the house and pray, eh? My home. Go to my house and pray.
Sahar minta Bapak saat Maghrib di rumahnya, Pak.
Oh, boleh?
Oh, boleh.
Boleh. It takes about, from here to my place, it's only about maybe 10, 15, and the longest 15 minutes, like 12 minutes maybe.
I feel I have to open from that spiritual ocean and transcendental power, both of them. Well, someone ask for me the heal before I do anything, he has cured this transcendental.
Oh yes, before.
Before I do anything to him.
Physical only.
Yes,
just with your niat.
Yes, just only.
Niat.
Just appear, just only. Tell me what.
He's already cured.
After he tell me, he get solution, he get better. It is not spiritual, it is not transcendental. Because I do nothing to him, I give nothing to him. So he have cured by God. It is transcendental. When I someone ask for me to heal them, and I pray and make believe, I achieve it is spiritual portion,
spiritual portion.
That's spiritual.
So both, huh? Transcendental is there.
Yes. My client from America, from the other country, that only meet in internet. I give nothing to only in my after I did here that everybody join to me. That one, that one thing, healing from you with me. Kill them. Kill them. Sembuhkanlah orang yang minta kesembuhan kepadamu bersama-sama dengan saya minta sembuhkan. I not give them a shifa, not prefer, not only
nothing, just
only I pray. Give them. Jika ada seseorang yang minta kepada saya untuk diberi solusi, ya, the give solution of this problem. Before the letter, by letter, post the letter to me. Before the letter arrive to me, he has cute. Do nothing. He has cute.
Easy works. Because God,
so some letter. I get some letter.
He thank me.
I don't know.
Baca, baca.
With me, with him.
It's called baca lah.
When did he join to? I don't.
I thank you. Oh my God, we saw his letters. Oh, what? They thank. Oh, but you all don't keep file it, huh?
No.
No, just leave it.
When someone to identify me. What is Pakno? Very difficult. Very difficult. What is Pakno? They can tidak bisa menggolongkan, mengidentifikasikan ini orang macam apa.
What type of person is Pakno?
What type of person is Pakno? Because I myself, I don't know. Why? I don't know.
And then they want.
I'm very stupid about it. I don't know.
What kind of person is Pakno?
Namanya saya, apalagi orang lain.
Oke, ada cerita itu, Pak. Yeah. Ada Sufi tinggal di rumah, Pak. Ada orang datang ke depan pintu. Cari siapa? Cari ini, dia sebut nama Sufinya, Pak.
Yeah.
Terus Sufinya jawab, dia sendiri sudah mencari dia sejak bertahun-tahun dan tidak pernah.
Ini seperti itu. Cuma dia dibahasakan.
I've been looking for, and I couldn't find him.
Yang kau cari itu juga saya cari, belum ketemu. It don't know itself.